Well, good morning. The signs are up and organizers say they are ready to go. The event will take place at the Lamborghini Athletic Center here in St. Charles. And organizers, yes, they say they are facing a backlash following that massacre in Las Vegas. They say their opponents are stealing and vandalizing their yard signs promoting the event. They also say they are deeply saddened following that massacre in Las Vegas, but they say suggesting events like theirs in any way contributes to such a tragedy is an absolute false narrative. However, people are bragging on social media about stealing their signs, and although there are hundreds of signs posted in the area, it appears only a handful have been stolen or vandalized. Even with the backlash, they say they are expecting 2,000 to 3,000 visitors, just like their show last year, with close to 100 vendors, 400 tables full of guns, including military-style rifles and ammo.
Thing about a gun-free zone or any kind of, you know, restrictions on five rounds of ammo are okay, but six rounds and now you're considered a terrorist. None of that makes any sense because the only people that follow laws are law-abiding citizens. Murder is already illegal. You know, we don't blame pins for misspelling words. We don't blame forks for making people fat. You don't blame guns for crime. It's the people.
Well, the gun show starts today at 2 p.m. and it runs through Sunday. In St. Charles, Kelly Hoskins, Fox 2 News.